This tutorial shows how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac. Hello, my name is Erin. We recently adjusted the space between words in Microsoft Word for the PC. Today we're going to look at how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac. As mentioned in the PC version of this tutorial, you can change the space between words by adding multiple spaces. However, I strongly advise against this practice for long blocks of text because adding unnecessary spaces can have unwanted effects on other formatting in your document. We'll avoid that problem today by making individual spaces larger. Of course, you can also make the individual spaces smaller. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps should also work in other recent versions of the software. To begin, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Although not required, I recommend selecting the Show Hide button to reveal your document's formatting marks. Next, select the part of the text you want to change. If you want to select the entire document, select Command plus A on your keyboard. The default space between words is based on your current font size. So, review your current font size in the Font Size menu. Then, select the Edit menu, followed by Find in the drop-down menu. And then select Advanced Find and Replace in the submenu to open the Find and Replace dialog box. Next, select the Replace tab, and then place your cursor in the Find What text box and press your spacebar once to create one space. Now, place your cursor in the Replace With text box and again press your spacebar once to create one space. Next, select the expansion arrow if your dialog box is not already expanded. And then select the Format button, followed by Font. When the Replace Font dialog box appears, type a larger or smaller font size in the Size menu. Alternatively, you can select a size from the drop-down menu. When you're finished, select the OK button. Now, select the Replace All button. A dialog box will appear to report the number of replacements. Select Yes if you want to expand the replacements to the whole document. Select No if you only want the replacements in the text you selected earlier. Finally, select the Close button. The spacing between words should now be changed in your selected text. Reselect the Show Hide button to hide your formatting if you selected that option at the start of the tutorial. As always, remember to save your document to save your changes. Before we close, let's quickly walk through another way to open the Find and Replace dialog box. You can press Shift plus Command plus H on your keyboard, or select the Edit menu, followed by Find, and then Replace to open the Find and Replace pane on the left side of your screen. From there, select the Setting button and Advanced Find and Replace to open the Find and Replace dialog box. I have a growing collection of Word for Mac tutorials, including how to create a custom heading style in Word for Mac and how to adjust letter spacing in Microsoft Word for both Mac and PC. You can find all my Word for Mac tutorials in the playlist called How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.